a definition of a discipler. A discipler makes disciples. He engages, he evangelizes, he equips, he empowers. Familiar? This is our discipleship journey. This is our GLC. We teach you, we train you to become competent. That's what you call competence. And that's great. But you know what's more important? I believe the more important thing is character. With competence, it's good, but without character, I think it will not mean much. What is character? How do you develop character to become a true discipler? Because a discipler has character. Well, you model Christ-likeness. Christ-likeness essentially comprises of humility, obedience to all, and then love. Once you develop the character, as you model it to other people, look, you will experience God's presence, God's power, God's favor. And that's exactly what Matthew 28, 19 to 20 is talking about. And I call that being filled with the Spirit. That's amazing. When you model, when you grow in Christ-like character, you begin to experience God's presence and the power of the Holy Spirit. And what happens? You become fruitful, joyful, effective, witness, and multiplier. That, to me, is the full picture of a discipler. Now, do you want this? Louder, please. Is this important to you?